The midfield, Browning a play action. Another deep ball. Again for John Ross. Touchdown! It's Jared Smolar with the kickoff. And here comes John Ross. Ross to the outside. Ross. 40. 30. 20. Ross. Touchdown! John.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hollywood Sports. As you can see, I got my twin brother to the left of me, and his name is
the Fabulous Bobby. Let's do it.
All right, guys. If you guys haven't seen Bobby, and that's my twin brother Bobby, we are ready to jump back into college football, and it is college football season.
Yes, it
is. As you can see on the screen, we are in week six. We are number six in the country.
Yes, sir.
We are the Washington Huskies.
That's right.
If you don't know, but now you know.
Now you know,
right, Bobby?
That's right, baby.
All right, guys. All right. As you can see, we are going into week six, and we got to play the USC Trojans, man. The USC Trojans. But what I want to do first is we got to recruit, guys. We got to get our recruiting board loaded. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Loaded. So that's loaded. What we're going to do right now. Boom.
Load it, baby. Let's load it, Hollywood.
You know, since my last video, we did a little bit of recruiting. We got to work on these guys, man. As you can see right here in the number one top position, we have Nick Jackson.
Nick Jackson.
Middle linebacker.
Nick Jackson.
Man, we loaded 600 points for him. And right now, we are 165 points.
Second place.
Left. And we got to play the UFC Trojans, and he's come, and we got to play USC, and his number one pick is the UFC Trojans.
I know, man.
Come on, Nick Jackson.
Come on,
he's a four-star recruit, man. 6'2", 220 pounds of steel. And what they described him as is he's a guy that likes coverage, man.
Coverage.
He's good in coverage.
Big guy.
But since he's at 600 points, 600 is the highest we can go, so we got to leave him there. Let's hope he changes his mind. You know what? Let's see when is his visit. Has he had a visit yet? All right, guys. Let me be patient with me. We got to get back to the swing of things. He is going to visit, and let's see. Oh,
he already did his visit.
He's already did his visit.
Yep.
Was that week 11?
Nope. No, he's going to Stanford.
He's already did his
11.
Visit, guys.
He's going to Stanford.
I think that's
week 11,
what it says. Visited. Yeah, got a check mark there. He's already visited. So I know we were a lot points behind on him, but he's starting to change his mind a little bit.
That's good news.
You look at his speed is 82, acceleration 89. He'd be a nice guy coming out of college, coming out of high school, coming to our team, man.
That's a fast middle linebacker.
All right. Let's get on down here. We got Quentin Wood, also a middle linebacker, 79 overall.
He got us number one.
We got his points loaded up maxed at 600, and he has us in the lead. Well, hey, we only got a 10-point lead.
That's all right.
Florida now. We only got a 10-point lead over Florida. He's 6 foot tall, 234 pounds, a five-star recruit, guys. Like I told y'all, we're going after 3, 4 five-star recruits on
this number one middle linebacker.
You know, one of our pipeline states is California, man. We get most of these guys from California. What do you think about Quentin Wood, Bobby?
You know, I think Quentin Wood is a very fast guy, five-star recruit, number one middle linebacker, so that's great.
All right, that sounds good, my twin brother. That sounds good. All right, let's get down to James McFarland. He is a cornerback. We have him maxed out again at 600 points, but we do have a lead over the UFC Trojans.
That's right,
535 points. Right now, he's making a decision to come to Washington, but we got to keep him maxed out at 600, man. He'd be a great recruit, man. He'd be a great recruit.
Yes, he would.
He's a cornerback, 6'3". That's a nice size player for a cornerback, 189 pounds, a four-star recruit from Oxnard, California.
CA.
So we'll keep him right there. Right now, guys, our recruiting board is looking good. What do you think about our recruiting board so far, Bobby?
You know, I think we're targeting some nice 4 and 5-star recruits. I think we're going to have a nice recruiting class.
All right, all right, all right, all right, okay. All right, let's get down to Mike Kraft. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Man, Mike Crabb is also a middle linebacker. You see, we on the defensive side of the ball, man.
That's right,
defense
baby.
Defense win championships.
That's right,
in
baby.
Any sport you play. And we got him maxed out at 600 points also. He's a 74 overall. We have a lead over the Stanford Cardinals, man, over Stanford by 785 points. Mike Crabb right now has us as his number one school to come to.
Number one, baby.
He's a four-star recruit, man. Wow. Wow. The number 19th middle linebacker in the country. And
that's
his specialty is coverage.
That's
we're doing good right now, guys. Our recruiting board is looking excellent.
Yes.
Let's get over here to Sean Jacobs, man.
Sean.
We have him maxed out at 600 points, but guess what? We are down by 1,100 Ooh-wee. Points. Right now, he's choosing to go to Alabama.
Or
Texas. And Alabama has a huge, huge lead. So we're going to leave him at 600. We got to show that we have interest for him.
Yeah, we're
not
going to
draw points on him yet. We only in week six. So we got time, guys. We got time. We got to be patient. He's a four-star recruit, 5'11", 175 pounds cornerback. Again,
we'll
guys, defense win championship. And we can load up on his defense. We're going to be awesome.
Awesome.
All right, Bobby, we're going to jump down to number six.
Let's go, baby.
CJ Sims, another cornerback, guys. We're going to leave him maxed out.
Defense.
Right now, we're not giving up, man. We're not giving up. You got USC Trojans number one, Stanford Cardinals number two, the UCLA Bruins number three, and we're down in the number four spot. We're down by 1,200
points. That's all right. We'll get
points. But we're not going to give up, man. This
no,
guy's
we'll
another beast, a four-star recruit. 6'2", 181 pounds from Oxnard, California.
I like him.
He's a number one cornerback in the country.
Number
Are
one,
you
baby.
Listening to me? We're not giving up on him yet.
No.
We're going to go a couple of more weeks, maybe three more weeks, and see if we can change his mind.
You know,
the best guys in the country are the toughest one to get,
oh,
man.
Yeah.
And so you got to be ready to stay in the trenches and fight.
That's right.
We can change his mind. He don't want to go to UFC. USC? He don't want to go to Stanford? He don't want to go to UCLA?
Nah.
I know all those teams are in the Pac-12.
Nah.
But man, well, Pac-10 on this game, but now it's a Pac-12? Come on, man. He want to come to Washington.
Come on, man.
All right, let's go to Roger Bean, man. He's also maxed out
What's
at
up,
600
Roger?
Points. You know why he's maxed out? Because we want him. Roger Bean, 6'2", 223 pounds, four-star recruit from down in California.
Yeah.
I told you California is one of our pipe states. He's a number 10 middle linebacker in the country. Man, if we can recruit at least half of these guys, we're going to be awesome.
Man.
Some of these guys are going to come in as a freshman and start.
Start right away.
All right, guys. Roger Bean. But we are his second choice right now. We're down 815 points. It used to be a lot worse than that. It's not bad. Everybody wants
not
to
bad.
Go to Stanford. Why does everybody want to go to Stanford? Why does everybody want to go to Stanford, Bobby?
I don't know, Hollywood.
We
I
need
have
to
no idea,
Stanford.
Man.
They need to come to Washington. All right, we got Jermaine Brouser. And if you guys haven't realized yet, we're in recruiting, man.
All recruiting,
the top
baby.
Programs in the country recruit, man. They learn how to recruit. They come powerhouses, man. They're always in the top 10 in the national rankings.
Tell them, Hollywood.
All right, we got Jermaine Bowser.
That's right, baby.
He's an athletic guy, 79 overall. I mean, we got 529 points from him, but we're still down by 1,800 points.
That's all right.
To Notre Dame. Notre Dame.
Notre Dame.
Just got beat by Texas.
That's
Are
right.
Are you kidding me? Notre Dame is a good team, but Washington is a greater team. Did you see what Washington did
on
Saturday Rutgers? No match.
No match.
He needs to come to Washington.
Ripped him up,
all
baby.
All right, Jermaine Brouser. Before we gain you some points, we're going to see, man. We're going to let you know we're still interested. We're still interested.
That's right.
Now let's
we'll
look at
you.
His visit. Where's his visit at?
Where's his visit?
He's going to visit our team in the 13th week. He's coming to Washington in the 13th
week.
Yeah,
we'll get him.
So, hey, guys, we're going to hang on to him. Now, if they come after their visits and they still not interested, after a couple of weeks after that, we got to let him go, man.
Got to let him go.
Focus on somebody else. All right. We're looking good. We're looking good.
Looking
All right,
real
let's
good.
Let's get on here to James Brunner. James Brunner, overall 7'8", tight end. Now we're on the offensive side of the football, guys.
And offense,
we
baby.
Are the second choice again to Notre Dame.
To Notre Dame, Bobby.
I know.
Notre
I
Dame,
know that's
you
crazy.
Know anything about Notre Dame, Bobby?
Notre Dame, man. They're a good school, man. But they're nothing like the Washington University Huskies.
Okay. Okay. I'd go with that. I'd go with that.
Yeah, Notre Dame, they're okay. They're okay. But we got to be the number one spot, Mr. James Brunner. 6'2", 232 pounds. Oh, a four-star recruit. Now we could use another good tight end, the number eight tight end in the country, and he's a blocking tight end. Come on, guys, we
got to
stick
now
with him. But you know what? We're gonna show him a little bit of love. We're gonna show him a little bit of love. Check this out. Boom, boom. We're gonna go up to 585. We gotta show him we want him. We gotta show him we want him. We can't be the second choice.
We'll get him. We'll get him.
All right, we got Cameron Drew. That's right, guys. We're doing this whole recruiting board, baby. We are serious.
Hey, serious.
Oh, wait. We got Cameron Drew maxed out at 600. And he has us down. Oh, we might be the fourth choice, but hey, we can't let that deceive us. We only 185 points below.
That's all.
He got UCLA. He got Stanford. He got USC. And he got us as the number one choice. Obviously, he wants to come to the Pac-10. He wants to come to the Pac-10. But look at his size, guys. Look at his measurables.
Woo!
He's 6'7", 254 pounds. Wow. From Dana Point, California. Number 11th athletic player in the country.
Big
man,
time
he can
recruit.
Play a lot of different positions. You know, athletic guys can play. They can play wide receiver. They can play in the slot.
Yep.
They can play.
Yep.
They can play a tight end. They can play halfback. They can play a little bit of defense. These
big
guys
time
are
recruit.
Talented, man. You can put them anywhere, and they will be successful.
Big time recruit.
We're gonna leave Cameron Drew maxed out at 600. And yeah, we're in a poor spot, but we're gonna get there.
We'll get there, baby.
Okay, we got Keith Sims, a quarterback.
QB.
Ooh, he has us a number one choice right now. 6'1", 230 pounds from Sunnyside, Washington.
Sunnyside.
He is in Washington. He wants to stay in Washington.
Yeah, he do.
So we got to show him that we want him.
Put that
he's only
up,
a three-star
baby.
Recruit, but he's a good quarterback, man. He's the number 36 quarterback in the country. That's considered good, but guess what? We're going to show him some love.
Show him some love, baby. Put some mustard
love,
on the Hollywood.
Let's put it up to 200 points.
Put some mustard on the Hollywood.
Oh, we can only go 190. Oh, guys, we are maxed out on our recruiting
that's
board.
All right.
That's okay.
We'll get it.
That's okay. We're showing them some love.
We're showing them some love,
oh,
baby.
We got 2,100-point lead, man. 2,100-point
lead. Talk Hollywood. Talk Hollywood.
For the second-place college. I forgot the name of that college. But anyway, we got Cody Smith on
Cody
the board.
Cody Smith.
We're fourth. He's a four-star recruit. We're going to leave it like that. We ain't got no points to invest, but that's okay. Oh, Michael Lewis, man, he's locked out. He was a tight end. No more points for a scholarship. Okay, we're way down in the seventh
way
spot.
Down.
Anyway, down by 3,800 points. That's okay. So you're going to win some and you're going to lose some.
That's right.
We got Quentin Green on the board. We way down in the sixth spot.
Way
Ben
down.
Brown. Oh, Ben Brown has us the number one school he wants to come to, but he's in Washington. He wants to stay in Washington. See, we put that fence up a while in Washington.
Get up, baby.
We want to keep our recruits in state, man.
That's right.
We got to keep them. 6'1", 199 pounds from Port Angeles, Washington.
Nice halfback.
The number 57 halfback in the country. And it said he is identified with speed.
Speed.
We got a 1,200-point lead over Woo. The University
big
of
lead,
Washington.
Big lead.
The Washington Cougars. For you Cougar fans out there.
Cougars.
All right. We got Justin Stevens. All right, we are third on his list. Robert Gardner, we are second on his list, but we're down by a lot of points.
He want to go to
like
Boise
wants
State.
To go to Boise State?
Come on,
he
man.
He wants to go to Boise State and play on that blue field.
Come on, man.
He must be in love with that blue field.
Yeah,
he's
what
from
kind of stuff
Washington.
Is that?
He's 6'6", 330 pounds.
Big guy.
A guard? Man, we could use him.
Oh,
we
yeah.
could use him. We can't show him any love. We don't have any points. But that's okay.
We'll come back
we
again next
Smith,
time.
Defensive tackle. Guys, as you can see, man, we're way down on the list on a lot of these guys. We're number two right here under Pittsburgh.
Matt White.
Adam Nance got us number two over Notre Dame.
We're going to get all those guys, Hollywood.
A.J. Thornton has us in the lead. Oh, good job, A.J.
We
good
haven't
shown you any love, but you're from Tulare, California.
Big lead over
But you
four.
Still want to come to Washington. We got a 1,000-point lead. Over the Gamecocks? The South
yeah,
Carolina
baby.
Gamecocks? Yes, baby. Yes. All right, guys. As you can see, you see how big our board is, man. It's pretty big.
We got a nice board,
we
though.
We got a lot of players. We got 34 guys on the recruiting board. You see James Peterson here at the bottom, a 69 overall tackle. He got us. We down by 3,000 points. He's a four-star recruit.
You want to go to
and
Cal.
We got some good recruits on this board. Say, like I said, guys, if we can get half of these guys, we're going to be awesome. We're going to have a great recruiting class. So, Bobby, what do you think about this recruiting that we just did?
You know, Hollywood, I think our recruiting class is solid. We have some solid 4- and 5-star recruits. I think we just got to stay on track.
All right, Bob, I hear you, man. Sounds good. There you go, guys. All 35 positions were maxed out with our 6,500 points. But we're looking good, guys. We are looking good on the recruiting front. Now, if you like the video, hit that like button, guys. As you know, yeah, let's back out.
Hit that thumbs up, guys.
Let's back out. All right, Bobby, we're gonna back out. We're gonna
back out, baby.
We're gonna remind the crowd who we play.
All right,
guys. We have to play the UFC.
USC.
Pro. They are number 7 in the country. We are number 6 in the country. It's gonna go down.
It's gonna go down, baby.
So yeah. Stay tuned for the next video where you got UFC going up against my Washington Huskies. I just can't wait. It is college football season.
That's
so
right,
guys.
Baby.
Like the video, hit that like button.
College football.
But if you're new to the channel, guys, I'm talking to you. Hit that subscribe button. Join the team of Hollywood Sports. Let's
hit
play some college football and let's have some fun.
As always,
until next time, everybody, I am Hollywood Sports. That's my twin brother,
the fabulous Bobby. Let's do it.
And we will both see you on the next video. Thanks for watching,
guys.